headbutt. This isn't a match. It's a ball.
Well, animals definitely utilize.
And he hits it. A huge
into the spine buster. Oh, and DDT. Arn can think of two words that'll sum up this entire match: intensity and execution. And the competitor that has the greatest intensity and the best execution will come out the winner.
I think you're right, King.
And there he goes! Wham! Bam! Thank you, man! Oh, no!
Here he comes!
Off the man slam! Get him up! John Studd's just throwing his opponent around, JR.
When you're as big as Studd, I think you can find the box. Big John Studd is a human
Oh! That'll send you directly to the chiropractor. He's got it now! Sharpshooter!
Bret Hart!
There's no stopping the Bulldog, JR. He hits those power moves like no one else. Power slam! The Bulldog...
He's back.
And an kneeling. There's the sleeper! Big Ted wins!
Underway!
An elbow!
One more time! There's the bionic elbow!
Oh, JYD's hurt bad! He's bleeding! A stiff axe handle!
Figure four! Valentine has the figure four locked in! And that's just tearing!
Valentine wins!
The neck breaker.
Oh, an animal's face is covered in blood.
And there it is. Hulk hits the diving bounds. Jake the Snake may not be the largest man in the WWE. Let me tell you, he still packs one heck of a punch.
From the Hulkster. There's another one. Hunter connects with a big, big knee. Pedigree! Helmsley hits the pedigree.
Maybe just a little bit loony, but he's a phenomenal competitor. There's no doubt about it.
I don't think this match will continue much longer, King. I don't think there's too much left in the tank here.
He wins! All he has to do is say USA, and these idiots start cheering.
Doug is connecting with these fans tonight. I don't think there's a person in this arena that isn't on their feet cheering. Look at the strength.
And there's that strength of the anvil on.
Again with a chop. He's taking the fight to his opponent. What a bat break! Superfly special.
Look out! Headbutt!
Now a series of headbutts. Look at the strength.
Oh no! Dump!
Good Lord Almighty!
Oh no!
Here he comes!
Sharp kick.
Oh no!
Here he comes!
But he's a big man, and let me. Look out! Headbutt!
And the knuckles connect! Oh, now that'll ruffle your feathers.
He's got him up!
Asians say that one came, and yes, nails the dip. Always got to do something extra.
You know his old man?
I certainly do. And I wouldn't refer to him as an old man.
Oh, come on. He's an old man now. He's not going to do anything. Perfect height, but not.
out of... And if you can wear down your opponent's torso, you've taken away their core strength. Huge power block. And Volkov hits that...
There's not an ounce of quit in any WWE superstar, but the human body has its limits, and they may have been reached.
The Nature Boy did it! Rick Rude in control, and there's the pile driver. And Rude with a lot of ground-based offense so far in this match. Oh, that was a ravishing knee drop. And here it is, Rude awakening to stop. Oh! Into the spine buster. Oh! And how much damage did that do? The people's elbow! Airplane spin! He's taking the fight to his opponent. What a fat break.
I think the end is near, JR. This can't go on much longer.
Slaughter wins. Generation of wrestling. Stop a man that can do that to him.
Short answer, Ross.
The Warrior with a big splash. Just listen to the crowd. Flying clothesline. Oh.
He's got him up.
Here we go. Tombstone pile driver. He's a three.
White light.
I still can't stand him.
Ferocious competitor.
Well, he's power hungry, no doubt about that.
On Wall Street with a cowboy hat, JBL was looking pretty good out there. What is going through his mind in this match?
I think that right about now, he's hoping you weren't screwing up the commentary too badly.
Look at that! He's bleeding like a stuck pig! Oh, man!
He calls that...
Again!
Gonna be cool, JR.
Now that's a suplex. Another tremendous suplex.
Well, that's the way to do it.
Man has never. God, what a move!
He's locked on the walls of Jericho.
To lock.
in the DDT by Hook.
Spine buster. He flies. Watch my.
Oh, what an STO.
Well, if there was ever a time for it, it's right now.
Electric chair.
There's some evil intentions in the eyes of that man right there.
There it is. And there's the spear by Edge.
But most of those are by twisting necks.
You're right about that. The guy's as mean as they come.
As he hangs.
Unbelievable. There he goes, JR. He's been busted open. Look at all of that blood.
And that's the match.
Look at the strength. Did you see that?
Oh, man. Holly delivered
a wicked neck breaker. Look at the strength.
The clothesline from hell!
That's got to be it. No one can survive that kind of punishment.
Swanton bomb! Nobody else
you eat. He hooks his legs in. Hurricane Rana!
And there's the monkey flip!
Oh no! Here he comes! I'll tell you, JR.
The kick connects. Another stiff kick.
It's Jimmy's diving moonsault.
Big time powerbomb. And there he goes.
The man's almost always holding a championship title.
Oh, he's going for the eye. It's such an effective move.
And that neckbreaker might have done the trick.
And lucky or not, Chavo's earned his spot in their rich history.
Oh, did you see that?
Dropped the leg, and Buffy nearly took their head off. What impact delivered from that toss? Look at the strength.
It's the world's strongest slam.
He's got him hooked.
He came through big
bucket.
The Sitcom connects. Oh, what incredible impact.
Glad you're working on a career as a stand-up comedian, because you won't last much longer around here with that attitude.
Hear that kick?
What a nasty elbow.
Who is that, the playmaker?
He's taking the fight to his opponent. What a backbreak.
Ow, did you hear that kick?
What an incredible DDT!
And he connects with a 619! What a shot! Shoulder tackle! Shawn won't quit as long as he's still. The Nature Boy did it! Down he goes. Look out! Headbutt! Oh, Santino! Nice reverse. If Michaels wins this, you know it's going to be from his quickness and resourcefulness.
You know that? I don't know that. I think HBK's right foot might have a say in this one before it's all over.
Sweet chin, use it. Oh my, an explosive suplex. A sharp kick. Did you hear that? Look at the strength.
Ow, did you hear that kick?
What a wicked pump handle slam.
Dear Lord, what a suplex. Another tremendous suplex.
Look at that. Cass just dropped him on their head.
And he hits the DDT into the spine buster. Oh, and how much damage.
And he made the most of it with that DDT.
Face buster into the spine buster. Oh, and how much damage did that do?
Oh man, the pedigree's the way to do it, that's for sure.
Uh-oh. Oh my, Samoan Rock.
Look out, headbutt.
Damage with a thumb.
Big match competitor ever in the WWE.
Suplex was pink freaking connects. They could be out.
They are. How could he be surprised? After spending so much time with Edge, he learned from the best.